To add a clock widget to your start page, click the Add Widget button. Go to Browse All Widgets and then Clock Analog. You see an example. Click Add Widget to confirm. And there it is. You can also change the display. Make the face modern, simple, informal, or classic, and you can hide the seconds. And that's it for now. Thanks for watching.